It's 1964, right? The army built a town. They told people it's to test a self-sufficient base in case of a nuclear attack. They filled the town with a cross-section of ethnicities. Army families from all over. They told them it was progressive. They told them lots of things. And then something happened that was to test their faith.